There are 6 golden dimensions for a modern bathroom. 1, for the washing area, which is 100 centimeters wide, install wall drains and retain the existing floor drain. Set up a juxtaposed suspended wash basin. Use the left side for storing daily necessities and incorporate 2 large drawers on the right, combining beauty with practicality. Elevate the base 20 centimeters above the floor to facilitate easy cleaning and eliminate blind spots. Avoid cluttering the countertop with toiletries. Instead, install a mirror cabinet for convenient storage of bottles and jars. Create a small opening at the bottom of this cabinet for easy access to facial washcloths. Keeping the cabinet door closed will prevent dust accumulation. 2. The toilet area should be 80 centimeters wide. Ensure there's a reserved outlet for the easy installation of a smart toilet. Leave a 15 centimeter open space on one side for convenient tissue access. Extend the countertop and install mirror cabinets above, effectively doubling the available storage space. 3. The shower area should be designed to be 100 centimeters wide, allowing for comfortable movement and ease of turning around in the shower. Wrap the water pipe extensions with soundproof cotton, which can double as decorative wall posters. This setup makes it convenient to store bath supplies. Install a wall-mounted shower for a high-end look that's also easy to maintain. 4. Implement ground grooving in the bathroom flooring. Install a standard floor drain that ensures quick water drainage, helps in preventing clogs, and reduces odors. Set up a sliding door to create a partition between dry and wet areas with a height of 2 meters. This design aids in the easy evaporation of bathroom water vapor, maintaining a drier and more comfortable environment.